We begin with breaking news tonight. A live look from the Causeway, where one person has died following a crash. The eastbound lanes of the Causeway are closed between exits 30 and 35. This is in the area near the Bluegill and the original Oyster House. Spanish Fort Police and the Alabama Law Enforcement Agency right now on the scene investigating the crash.